Deepika Padukone is an Indian actress and producer who works in Hindi films, one of the highest paid actresses in India. She features in listings of the nation's most popular personalities. Deepika Padukone is officially one of the most admired people in the world according to YouGov survey. The Padmavat actor, who has numerous awards and accolades in her credit, has frequently featured in various prestigious lists including Time's 100 Most Influential People. Padukone has said that she was socially awkward as a child and did not have many friends. The focus of her life was badminton, which she played competitively from a young age. Padukone grew up playing professional badminton, rising into the national ranks. She also played baseball in a few state-level tournaments. Deepika Padukone enrolled for a Bachelor of Arts degree in sociology but later quit it due to scheduling conflicts with her modeling career. Instead of sport, she decided to be a model and quickly found success. Her first big break was the face of Little Soap, a major campaign that helped launch her own brand. But then she got a call from asking her to be in the music video for the song Naam Hai Tera. The video was a hit and launched her debut in Bollywood film Om Shanti Om, co-starring Shah Rukh Khan. She went on to act in over 30 movies including beloved films like Ae Jawani Hai Diwani, Chennai Express, Cocktail, Bajirao Mastani and Padmavat. Critics and audiences alike have hailed her acting abilities. She has won over 75 awards including numerous wins for Best Actress. Padukone was also struggling with depression and anxiety. She eventually took medication to help her get back to work. Padukone founded the Live Love Life Foundation, which brings awareness to mental health issues. Padukone has done so much for charity, from being the face of Bangalore's charity marathon to adopting an Indian village to provide regular electricity. Lately, she's championed equal pay for men and women in Bollywood films, rejecting movies that don't pay male and female leads the same amount. These varied accomplishments have helped Padukone become Asia's most followed woman on Twitter and one of the highest paid women in Bollywood. She's frequently been recognized as India's most desirable woman, as well as one of the top 5 most influential people in India.